What just happened?
Protean infiltration suit systems compromised.
Take over my suit? Oh, no you don't. I've played this game before. Disconnect any infected systems. Lock yourself down if you have to. I'll get us through this. Stormbreaker 1, come in. I'm broadcasting this directly.
Colonel, we specifically agreed to radio silence on this operation.
The battle space has changed. I need the helicarrier's sky strike capability.
And just where am I supposed to fire it, soldier?
I'll give you coordinates in a minute. My suit's a wreck. Jarvis is down and I can't reach Tony. It's the Protean. I found the arc reactor array and I need you to destroy it. Just get the strike ready. Out. Stormbreaker 1, I'm sending coordinates for the strike now.
We see you, Colonel, but you're danger close.
Emergency teams, mobilize and prep for extraction of...
Belay that, sir. I'm fine. Repeat, in-field armor is active and able. Scans show that my onboard protean infection was negated by the helicarrier strike. Of course, I might be reading this all wrong as the Jarvis code is still down. Copy?
Copy that, soldier. Note that Iron Man is still playing bait and is unaware of your condition.
Roger that. I'll get the sense net up as soon as I can.
Meanwhile, the mission is still a go. War Machine out. Jay, are you there? I can't do this by myself, man.
Good morning, Mr. Stark.
No, Jay, it's me. Come on, full reboot. I'm pretty sure the protean interference got cleared out by the Sky Strike.
Scanning. I recommend a full spectral diagnostic before proceeding, Mr. Stark. Entering sleep mode.